break here. Sharp angle. It's a nice looking kick off the boot, though. It's a great kick. It's a goal for the Vikings. Forward pocket right in front of the scoreboard, which shows a 2-goal lead for Altona. And now it's a 3-goal lead because Elliot Cavallaro's kicked his second.
Cops it off inside the centre square. Hurry kick to full forward. Running back to the fight there. Turnbull got a fist on it. Into your hands of Kiriatis. He crumbs and goals.
But the Lakers will get it clear for Ntisari, who tumbles the ball up inside attacking 50 again. Coming out to meet it is Bryant. Wrote a bump. Does well. Now gets the body. Goldwood and chips short and finds a teammate.
To cut the margin back to 5 points. Kicks on its way. Struck it nicely. It's hung on, it has.
Back inside 50 it goes. He can't find a target. But there at ground level is Wood. He snaps around the body and he's kicked their sixth in a row.
And his Turnbull coming in now on 50. Gets it low. Got it nicely. I think he's got it through. He has. That's a big kick for his club. Ben Tipper comes in, hit it nicely, got it low, and he got the distance. He's pumped, he's got two.
He kicks up inside the 50, there's a man on his own, it's Callaway. Takes the mark, plays on.
Bounce.
Bouncing ball to Wolf, the goal square, oh. And it's gone all the way.
15 metres out, goes drop punt, has he got it? He has. Vikings are in front now.
His teammates are celebrating.
Woody, Bangers tries it with that handball to Kennedy, the captain. Can he kick another one for the Vikings? He can. 22 points to margin at Town Centre Oval.
Huge result here. It's Altona 11-13-79. Defeating Caroline Springs 8-8-56. A win to the Vikings by 23 points.